Companies and countries around the world are racing to develop a vaccine to end the COVID-19 pandemic, taking on financial risk to manufacture doses in large quantities. Now, the big question is, when will we have one? China has already 5 potential coronavirus vaccines in human trials, and more are on the way, as the world races to find a formula to stop the contagion in its tracks. So far, there have been no major side effects to human body reported among the 2,575 volunteers participating in the Phase 2 tests. According to the plan, if all goes well, the above projects will complete the second phase of clinical trials in July this year. More vaccine candidates are in the pipeline and awaiting approval for human trials. Just like the UK, as one of the largest vaccines producer, UK is ramping up facilities to produce COVID-19 vaccine on a mass scale, but Prime Minister Boris Johnson cautioned that a successful vaccine is a very long way off, as projects in Oxford and elsewhere continue human trials. The vaccine, known as CHAdOx1 and COV-19, is currently undergoing its first human clinical trial, as nations accelerate their efforts to tackle the deadly virus. US is also developing a vaccine and shows promising results. Moderna, the Massachusetts biotechnology company behind a leading effort to create a coronavirus vaccine, trial shows promising early results. The company said a test in 8 healthy volunteers found its experimental vaccine was safe and provoked a strong immune response. It is on an accelerated timetable to begin larger human trials soon. The eagerly awaited data provide a first look at one of the 8 vaccines worldwide that have begun human testing. The data have not been published in a scientific journal and are only a preliminary step towards showing the experimental vaccine is safe and effective. The company's stock, along with the Dow Jones Industrial Average, soared on the report that 8 participants who received low and medium doses of Moderna vaccine had blood levels of virus-fighting antibodies that were similar or greater than those in recovered COVID-19 patients. It suggests that it triggers some level of immunity. The US is aiming to have hundreds of millions of doses of a vaccine broadly available by the end of the year. There remains a very long way to go, and the truth is that vaccine might not come very soon, but again sending best wishes for good fortune to all involved for the sake of all nation. Thank you for taking time to watch the video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to keep you updated.